No way.
People say the father is dangerous.
You ain't. Ooh! You like my gun? Like my gun? Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy Turk Mama bringing you guys another gameplay with my boy. What's your name? Goats Only B. Nah, we gotta play this. We have to play this slow, all right? Nice and passive. Oh. Oh my. All right, let's take these guys out. There's only one guy left. They can't shoot this one guy. Eliminate the enemies. Okay, that's it. Okay, that was easy. Oh yeah, just letting you guys know, this is part three of me after saving Jess. Yeah, but I'm not that far into the game. Damn. Ready to go on some action, Steve? Let's go up on this wall like this guy told us to. Yeah, go on the wall. Post up. Alright, let's go. Come on, man. Alright. Quickscope. Yeah. I got him in the truck. We just have to defend this gate. This is gonna be easy. Help me. Oh. Hold on, I'm trying to revive myself. I got him. Watch out. No, they're broken. Watch out. Got him. Where's the fuel truck? Yo, shoot the truck. Yo, shoot the truck. We gotta destroy those. Watch your back, huh? Oh my god, Steve, what are you doing?
Kill that fucking music!
Damn, but how many grenades do I have to throw up on it? There we go. I need a gun. Yeah. Huh? I don't know, it's weird. Alright, our teammates got this guy. Bro, that was hectic. Holy snap. There's two more over here. Yeah, I got him. That's it? Alright, I'm gonna eliminate any enemies. Where are these guys? Oh, there's one below you. That's the last dude, right? Alright, cool. Alright, let's go. That was easy.
There's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it. Now hop to. We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or are you just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil, not
today. Where the pennies
are? I told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in.
No, I can't say anything right now. You know why. They heard you. It was not me. Steve said it.
I need to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Look at this guy smiling. Finally got a medal, bro. No, it's gonna look like that soon. Alright, hold on. Alright. We're gonna do one more mission.
Once that deputy showed up. The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update.
They should know the
places we need to strike.
Hold on. Let's see, what should we do next? Falls. Alright. These are the side missions. I'm just gonna stick with the story missions. Fuck it. Alright, no, I don't like this one. We'll do Eden's Gate is overtaking fools and liberate the people and defend the town from the cult threat. Okay. Alright, let's go over here.
Come here a sec, Rook.
Hold on, I gotta talk to this guy.
Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog and walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her. You'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Yes, sir.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack can come in.
All right. Where the hell we're gonna get? Yeah, you can buy guns.
Oh, you look lost. When I was younger,
right. I spent years. Don't buy the guns now. We have to build your money. I'm saying you need money to get weapons.
Father was the first person who helped me realize there was a world beyond.
All right, come in the car. Let's get one of these cars. They have a machine gun over there. Yeah, they don't, but. Where the hell are we going? Oh, there it is.
Fall Zand has fallen to the Peggy's.
Alright, let's go.
It's a world that you gives. That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
If I had a helicopter, we'll be there right now, but I don't have a helicopter. Bless up. Yeah, you know you can put this on auto drive too, right? That's my little brother. Yeah. Yeah, it was old diffusion. Oh. What, the new one, right? Yeah, that one's good. Well, I think we have to like kill the guys that are in it. It's like basically like a side mission. You have auto aim for like when you lock on, it automatically locks on. Then just shoot. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to move the like right analog stick. Skins. Not now though, later.
Kid, be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. Right. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls.
Let's exit from here. Be careful though. Hold on. Let me scout it. Don't let him see you. Did you see him? Oh, that sucks. Got snipers too. God, why'd you get seen, Steve? We gotta do this silently. No, I didn't. Got the sniper. Got him. No, I'm good. I don't need to do that. Support? Is that us? Ooh, get him, Steve. Hold on. That's not good. I need ammo, bro. Hold on, let me loot this. There's an ammo up here? Alright, I got rifle ammo. Alright, we kill them? Alright, good. Alright, let's go, baby. We liberated. Let's go. Nice. Good stuff. Look at the guy spinning on the flick.
Every tear